Help comes from the Latin verb, meaning to move or drive. PL 它来自于拉丁语的这个词，意思是移动或者是驱动的意思，来自于手。So,
propeller
moves a small airplane forward. 他说一个 propeller 是移动一架小飞机往前进，其实就是我们说的螺旋桨。看这个图。And if you dispel someone's fears, you drive them away.如果你 dispel 一个人的恐惧，那你就是把这恐惧给他赶走。我们说 dis 就分开的意思， pl 的话推就分开推，那比如驱散的意思，驱赶。Compel to force someone to do something, to make something happen， 去迫使一些人去做某些事情，所以我们翻译成强迫的意思。然后去让一些事情发生，所以我们翻译成使某事儿发生，都可以。After returning from theLecture, they felt compelled to contribute to one of the refugee relief agencies. 我们看这里个 doing, 所以我们要把主语加上去。他们在从这个讲座回来之后，觉得有必要去做贡献。给什么做贡献呢？这个 agencies, 代理机构。什么代理机构呢？ Refugee relief, 难民救济的代理机构，去干嘛？去捐款 contribute. The prefix come acts as a strengthener in this war. Thus, to compel is to drive powerfully or force. Compel 它的前缀 com 起到一个加强的作用，在这个单词中。因此呢 ，to compel 就是 to drive, powerfully 叫强有力的去驱动的意思，或者是迫使。So.You may feel compelled to speak to a friend about his drinking, or compelled to reveal a secret in order to prevent something from happening. 所以呢，你会觉得有必要去和一个朋友说他喝酒的事情，或者呢，要去揭示一个秘密，为了去阻止某事情发生。Prevent something from a compulsion.Is usually a powerful inner nudge, a compulsive shopper, or a compulsive gambler usually cannot hold on to money for long. 我们说一种 compulsion, 它通常是一种强有力的内心的一个 nudge 冲动。那 a compulsive shopper, 就上瘾的购物者或者是上瘾的这种赌徒，通常的话钱在他手里放不了多长时间。You might not want to do something unless there's a compelling reason. However, a compelling film is simply one that seems serious and important. 你不想去做事情，除非这里有个令人信服的理由。ing 我们表示令人怎么怎么样的。然而，一部有吸引力的电影，它只是这样的一部电影，什么电影呢？似乎是严肃的，并且是重要的。Expel to drive or force out, to force to leave, usually by official action. ES 往外的意思 ，PL 叫推，往外推，它的意思是去驱逐出去，或者赶出去，或者是强迫离开，通常是通过正式的行动，所以我们翻译成开除。或者除名的意思都可以。For repeatedly ignoring important agreements over several years, the two countries were eventually expelled from the trade organization. 重复的忽视了重要的协议，这么多年来，就几年来，他一直忽视重要的协议。那这两个国家的话，最终从这个贸易组织这边除名了，开除出去。To expel is to drive out, 就赶出去的意思。And it's usually known as expulsion. 那它的名词就是这个词。Expel is similar to eject. 这两个词很相似，但是 expel suggests pushing out, while eject suggests throwing out. Expel 它表示的是推出，然后 eject 驱逐出去，就丢出去了。And also ejectingMay only be temporary. The player ejected from a game may be back tomorrow, but the student expelled from school is probably out forever. 所以呢 ,ejecting, 它可能只是暂时的，后面举了个例子。球员逐出这个比赛，可能明天就回来了，但是学生被开除了，就永远回不来了。